Staff assigned. Unit function added. Please select a mission. Please select a mission. Mission accepted.
Is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar Hati Palace. He's known as Malak, Angel to his fellow Mujahideen. Start by checking the target's VI on your iDroid. The Soviets captured him and took him to the ruins of the palace. His family was subsequently killed in an airstrike on his village. The Soviet's scorched earth operation wiped it off the map. The client is none other than his father. Or rather, this was his father's dying wish. If you can manage to rescue other prisoners as well, each one will add a bonus to our pay. When you see them, I'm sure your conscience will tell you what to do.
Select a mission. Sun will rise momentarily. The map has been updated.
Be careful down there, boss!
Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been... Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Lamar Hati Palace. The target should be somewhere at that outpost.
Detected. The map has been... Analysis complete. Analysis complete. You have arrived at your destination. You have arrived at your destination. Analysis complete. You have arrived at your destination.
Target's dead. Mission failed. Boss, the target's dead. Mission failed.
Your mission is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar Khati Palace.
Plant expansion complete. Please select a landing zone. The support helicopter requested. Detected. The map has been updated.
This is Lee 4. The world is destroyed with your own being.
Enemy prison detected. The map has been updated.
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Support helicopter has arrived.
Hey.
Analysis complete.
That's the target.
The map has been updated.
Target's dead. Mission failed.
Your mission is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar Khati Palace.
Mission failed.
Your mission is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar Khati Palace. chopper. Call the chopper from your iDroid, boss. Then carry the target to it.
Select a landing zone. Support helicopter.
Roger.
Listed.
Some sort of disease, then was completely burned to the ground. Malik was out on a mission at the time, and that's the reason why he alone survived. But the question is, who hired us to find him? According to Malik, he saw strange soldiers snooping around the village when he got back. Turns out they were members of Cypher Strike Force XOF. My theory is they wanted to get their hands on Malik to question or silence him before the Soviets could get to him. Cypher was just using us to cover things up. All that crap about Malik's relative was a front to convince us to retrieve him. But an entire colony just wiped off the map. It sounds a lot like the Hameed during the honeybee incident. All I know, boss, is there's no way in hell I'm handing Malik over to Cypher. I've decided to bring him back to Mother Base instead. He's one of us now. We told the client through a cutout that the target was killed. For some reason, though, they still paid us everything we were owed. Cypher's obviously up to something, and this is probably just another preemptive cleanup operation to them. But to Malik, he lost his village, his family, everything, and he wants his revenge. In other words, he's one of us.
Side Ops list updated.
Boss, a certain scientist has contacted us, wanting to defect from the East. His name? He's Emmerich. That's right. The man we knew as Huey. We suspect he was complicit in the attack on Mother Base 9 years ago. He was working with Cypher. I've been waiting a long time for this. So I say, let's help Emmerich defect. frequencies here, we can sit down and catch up on old times. Emmerich is currently at Sorak Power Plant. This is our chance. Boss, head for the power plant.
Please specify a project. Please specify a project.